Okay, so we've got a flyover day in Bangkok. We've got to just wait here until we get our bus later on. And hello, Rome. And yeah, we've started flying, and this happened like instantly. Okay. Just mega torrential downpour. It was raining a little bit, but then it was like somebody put the tap on like really fast. Oh god. It's gone around. So it's not a perfect day out there as you can see, so we figured we'd just kill a few hours before our bus and just check out an enormous mall. Maybe there's somewhere decent for Rogue to play. She likes to play houses here.
It is big.
So yeah, we'll have a look around and try and take some shots, I guess. Oh yeah, and this is, I guess, some documentation, you could say, to show all of our family and friends that were concerned that we were going to Thailand, which was filled with just bamboo huts and no technology, and we were all going to die of the blood-ridden diseases and stuff.
Which so, we did get.
Yeah, we did actually get dengue fever, so... I love the Batman vest.
Oh my god, that's crazy. Hold, shake hands.
Bus station in Bangkok, and everything we've read is completely true. They're not lying. It's huge, absolutely massive. Fortunately, the information desk, which is actually just there, is really, really helpful, and it was easy to find where we're going. So, now all we've got to do is just find our gate, which is 106. That'll take us straight to Chiang Mai. And the awesome thing is they've got some Mai Tai up on the TVs, I don't know if you can see. Just over in the distance there. So, entertainment to watch, it's pretty cool.
It's bigger than the airport.
Yeah, so far it does seem bigger than the airport. I know, Cherry seems pretty sure it is. So,
the website's
so yeah, there's loads of people here, really busy. There's a good old 7-Eleven. So you can get all you need to before you get on for your journey. It's going to be about 9 hours apparently, but usually it's later. Just get extra time if you're planning on kind of getting from anywhere in Bangkok to here. Traffic. And also we got taken to the monorail tram system. That seems to be where the bus stops from the from where we were going. Anywho, yep, bye. Let's have a little look. Big old buses. Bangkok to Koh Samui. So if you want to go anywhere, Bangkok to Phuket, this is the place to come to. Are you tired? High five. VIP? Yeah.